It is important to check the internal temperature of food when cooking using a food thermometer. It is also important to calibrate them regularly to be sure they are accurate. To calibrate, fill a glass with ice and add water. Place the thermometer in the ice water, being sure that the sensing area is underwater, yet not touching the sides or the bottom of the cup. Allow time for the indicator to register. It may take up to 30 seconds. Ideally, the thermometer should read 32 degrees Fahrenheit with a plus or minus 2 degree variance. If it is outside of this range, the thermometer needs to be calibrated. There are differences among thermometers on how to calibrate. Some come with a wrench. This bimetallic stem thermometer has two screws on the base of the dial head. Place the probe back in the sleeve and, using gentle pressure, use the metal band to rotate the dial up or down in small increments, being careful not to overcorrect. Continue rotating until the temperature is 32 degrees. Some digital thermometers have a calibration or reset button. Follow the manufacturer's instructions. It is important to keep your thermometer in a location that is easily accessible, for example, at the front of a drawer or designated location. Use a thermometer to take the temperature of all meat, poultry, or egg dishes. This is the only reliable method to determine if your food is cooked to the proper temperature and can help prevent foodborne illness.